Alright, so this is Rise Knights, and we're back. So, last time I was talking about using Forestry in my heavily modded mod pack. And yeah, I'm probably gonna use Forestry. Okay. That, yeah, I mean, I can have, like, I wish flowers spread just a little, like they had a maximum. I don't know, that would be kind of hard. But like flowers you placed would spread 10 blocks or something. They could use like metadata or something, I don't know. Or maybe a flower wand, that would be only probably in modded. If only it was in vanilla. Because, like, I hate having to harvest flowers for dyes and stuff. Seriously, I'll just build stairs going down. No, there's no iron. Okay. So, what we should probably do now okay. How does that look? I think it looks pretty good. So, okay. sell. Wait. Imagine if Minecraft changes it so stuff can stack to, like, 100. That would be so weird. I'd be like, I'd make a mod where it still stacks to 64 because of how weird that would be. Or I'd think it would be weird. I mean, it would be useful, but I couldn't, like, Tip of the day, have a crafting table in every building. Okay.